Three people survived a plane crash in a remote area of Garfield County yesterday. That's one of our top stories on CBS in Denver. The plane was badly damaged when it went down south of Silt. Rescuers had to hike through difficult terrain to get to that wreckage. Now, all three survivors were taken to the hospital by helicopter, and officials are still investigating the cause of that crash.